Guys, we hit a milestone. Guess we just got 300 subscribers.
I just want to use this opportunity to thank everyone who has been supporting me from day one. I'm literally grateful. And I'm so excited because like 300 subscribers, my goal this year is to be at like 100,000 subscribers. And I know we can literally make it. So thank you so much for this milestone. And let's get a lead.
My name is Tiger. Today I come with you. I help you have good time. I help you have good day. And the program today, the first stuff, we start for everybody swimming and snorkeling. Yeah, swimming and snorkeling. We have a question like a mask and snorkel service for you. You get the mask and snorkel, you dive in, you can see fish. And happy hour. So right now, everybody, let's
you want to do it. Just put it on like a
the pressure, the sun, the beauty, I can't.
Cause I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. The vacancy that's had in my heart is the space that now you hold. Show me how to fight for now, and I'll tell you, baby, it was easy coming back here to you once I figured it out. You were right here all along. It's like you're my mirror. My mirror staring right back at me. I couldn't get any bigger with anyone else besides me. And now it's clear as the promise that we're making to
reflection
to one. Cause it's like you're my mirror.
Okay.
Cause I don't wanna lose.
What? Hey, you.
We used to hang around town pretty late. I Spent the week thinking about her. Next day, it was easier than.
Guys, can you take a minute to appreciate the view of this place? Like, literally. Look at it.
Screw my dad, I make my own rules. It was easier than. So much easier than.
Like, he has a calm feeling. This place literally looks like Greece, right? Can you see? It has like a green, blue, and white, and it's so pretty. And now, you guys, and I'm excited to go outside to explore the city. Right now, I want to go outside to the city. It's cold and it's hot, and it's currently 2:11. I don't know, but I need to ask downstairs if they have like an electric bike. The reason why we chose this place is because it's so calm, so affordable, and like it's so pretty. Like, we'll literally be here for 11 nights, so we don't want the place where it's going to be like a whole stress or we will struggle, where it's not comfortable. Like, the rooms are big enough, everything is really nice, and like, yeah,
was it easy for you? Yeah, was it too easy for you?
Jesus, that was sweet, girl.
I got it down. I love it. Oh my god.
Me arriving this place literally feels like the place I've been dreaming about from Instagram for like the past how many months. I'm finally there, like literally, guys. I looked at this place when I saw a lot of videos and I was like, I need to be here, I need to go there. And I'm not gonna lie, it's better in person. Like, it's mind-blowing in person than how it looks online. Someone looks at me and the chat like, oh God, look at the water. I'm sorry. She's literally like behind there. I hope you guys can see. Me stealing people's kids. It's so cute. I'm going to roll the clip and let's watch.
Okay.
Finally.
Your child?
My mind is like a river, and you always bathe in the waters. Oh, I pray for you. Oh, I cry for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Can you take me to, or touch me on my face? Kiss me on my hand. Take me to a place where we find the love.
Show me what it means. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you. All right. Wow. Okay. Yes. Thank you so much. Just see the other some coffee too.
Oh, yeah.
Hello. I want some coffee, please.
Yeah. Have a look at my name.
Okay.
Yes,
yeah. Okay. Okay, I'll just sit close to you. Thank you so much.
Are you traveling?
Outside now, and I met these really two cute girls, and they are so nice, and one literally helped me take pictures, and I really appreciate you. Thank you so much again. Do you guys want to come on camera to say your names, maybe? Do you mind? Okay, they are shy. Okay, thank you. So I'm just going to drink coffee and like take some fresh air and watch the people pass by, and yeah, it feels good to see the live there, because I literally saved a lot of videos from Hoi An on like on Instagram, so it feels so real to be there and just like watch everything happen from
thinking about it online to you being here. It's really, really nice. And like, yeah.
What is your YouTube account?
Rice and China.
Sorry?
Rice and China. Yeah.
You know, like, you have a way you feel like people have to hold your camera for your pictures. Like, if someone holds it, I feel like I look shorter like this, you know, but she held it like so perfect. So I feel like that's
her. Exactly showed me how
to yeah. But like, as a photographer, what do you think? Do you feel like you have this way that you feel like you want the picture to be like, someone needs to hold the camera in a certain angle that makes it perfect for you?
Yeah.
Because I feel like, I feel same to you, you know? And when she held it, I was like, that is perfect. Like, that is the angle, you know, you got it.
So,
first bite. Inside has mixed things. He has both vegan and non-vegan, and I'm trying non-vegan because I'm not vegan. So let's go. I'm done, and now it's evening. I'm just walking around the town. The night market is about to open. I'm not sure I'm going to stay too. The night market is about to open, but I'm not sure I'm going to stay like to the night market, because as I said, I have like how many days, like more than 10 days, and I really don't want to explore everything in one day. So I feel like I'm ready to come back tomorrow or another day to continue. And yeah, that's it. It just feels so nice. I really had a great day, and I'm just going to give you guys a short view of how it's going so far.
Hi,
no, thank you.
How much is donut? Thank you. I'm going to chill there for a bit and I'll just edit my video. Guys, like, ever since I traveled, I've not even posted anything like the whole of January on YouTube. And so I feel like now I just want to sit down, edit my video. I'm so shy. Bye.